I hate California. I want to go to the East Coast.
I want to go where culture is, like
How
New York.
How in the world did I raise such a
Or at least
snob.
Connecticut or New Hampshire, oh, where writers live in the
get
woods.
Get into those schools anyway.
Mom!
You should just go to City College. You know, with your work ethic, just go to City College and then to jail and then back to City College and then maybe you'd learn to pull yourself up and not expect everybody to do everything.
Lady Bird, is that your given name?
Yeah.
Why is it in quotes?
I gave it to myself. It's given to me by me.
Lady Bird always says that she lives on the wrong side of the tracks, but I always thought that that was like a metaphor. But there are actual train tracks.
What she did was very baller. It was very anarchist.
Put the magazine back!
She has a big heart, your mom.
She's warm, but she's also kind of scary.
You can't be scary and warm.
I think you can. Your mom is.
So, you're not interested in any Catholic colleges?
No way. I want schools like Yale, but not Yale because I probably couldn't get in.
You definitely couldn't get in.
Does mom hate me?
If you're tired, we can sit down.
I'm not tired.
You were dragging your feet.
You are so infuriating.
Please stop yelling.
I'm not yelling. Oh, it's perfect.
Do you love it?
You both have such strong personalities.
When is a normal time to have sex?
You're having sex?
I'm ready. Just wanted it to be special.
Why? You're gonna have so much unspecial sex in your life.
We're afraid that we will never escape our past.
Whatever we give you, it's never enough. It's never enough.
It is enough.
We're afraid of what the future will bring. We're afraid we won't be loved.
You can't do anything unless you're the center of attention.
We won't be liked.
Yeah, well, you know your mom's tits. They're totally fake. She made one bad decision at 19. Two bad decisions.
And we won't succeed.
I want you to be the very best version of yourself that you can be.
What if this is the best version? What I'd really like is to be on Math Olympiad.
But math isn't something you're terribly strong in.
That we know of yet.